Hey guys, it's Mike Chen.
There has been a lot of speculations as to how long we human beings have been around.
Throughout history, there have been a number of human species and researchers are continually discovering new ones. A recent discovery in the Philippines has changed our understanding of when our ancestors first reached the islands. And this is surprising because the country as we know it is completely surrounded by water. So who are they and how did they get there?
Well, Homo sapiens, our species, were not the first type of humans to live on Earth. You probably heard of Neanderthals, who first appeared about 230,000 years ago, but there have been at least 17 other species of humans, with the oldest known ancestor, the Aurorian Togonensis, walking the Earth about 5.8 million years ago. Mainstream scientists believe that the original humans lived in Africa, and it wasn't until about 1.5 million years ago that the Homo erectus, the first of our ancestors that was a hunter-gatherer, began to migrate beyond Africa to as far as Asia. Researchers also say Homo sapiens first developed about 195,000 years ago and soon began to migrate across Europe and Asia. Speech is thought to have developed 45,000 years later, and it was only 12,000 years ago that they reached the Americas. And until 12,000 years ago, there were still other species of humans alongside our own. And it had been thought that the first species to reach the Philippines was our own Homo sapiens about 100,000 years ago. But a recent discovery has changed the understanding of when humans first arrive in the Philippines. In May of 2018, a paper was released that detailed the discovery of evidence that they were a lot earlier than previously thought. During an archaeological dig at the site at Kalinga in the Philippines, researchers found 57 stone tools alongside the skeletons of stegodon, Philippine brown deer, turtles, monitor lizards, and most importantly, a rhinoceros philippinensis. Crucially, this rhinoceros skeleton has clear signs of scratching from butchery, an act that has only ever been performed by humans. This in itself may not be too surprising because similar evidence is found around the world, but these tools and skeletons were found within a clay-rich bone bed that has been dated to between 727 and 701,000 years ago. This proves that a human species was present around that time, many hundreds of thousands of years earlier than had been thought. Now, the species believed to be most likely present at this time is Homo erectus, but no human bones have been found at the site. In Indonesia, about 3,000 kilometers away, evidence of a new species of humans, Homo floresiensis, has been discovered, which could suggest that there were many more that we don't know about, and there could even have been a different species that evolved independently to one another on each island in the region. Now, here's what's really strange about this discovery is that the Philippines, like I mentioned before, are completely surrounded by the ocean. So how did our ancestors reach these islands? According to some, due to Earth's changing geography, the sea levels used to be a lot lower than they are today, particularly during the Ice Ages, but it would still have been too deep to simply just walk across. So some researchers think that they were carried to these islands by accident, whether it be on tsunami waves or floating lands of debris that were carried across in storms. Basically, it's not thought that Homo erectus purposely walked across the water, but that still is a possibility. In conclusion, humans have lived on this planet in various guises for millions of years, while our own species is the only one that mainstream science says has been around for almost 200,000 years. There have been many more that predate us. We know very little about most of these species though, or how they lived, and it's virtually impossible to be sure how many others there have been. So it's no surprise that new species and evidence of human life is being found, such as in the discovery in the Philippines. Basically, our understanding of our ancestors is only just beginning. Anyway, guys, let me know your thoughts on ancient humans. How long do you think we have been around? Of course, right now we're talking about the mainstream theory on the history of human evolution. Then there is an entire different school of thought that says modern advanced human beings have been around for tens of thousands, maybe even hundreds of thousands, maybe even millions of years. Anyway, if you're interested in this topic, I'll include some links to other videos I've done in the description box below. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you later.